Τι γίνεται παιδιά, Wrestling News GR εδώ, είμαι ο Reaper και τι είναι αυτό, αναρωτιέστε, δεύτερο gameplay WWE 2K16 για σήμερα, το προηγούμενο Tyler Breeze εναντίον Hideo Itami στην NXT Arena, αυτό είναι R-Truth εναντίον Bad News Barrett, το μεγαλύτερο feud του 2015 στο ring του Superstars. Μην ξεχνάτε, θέλω και στο προηγούμενο Tyler Breeze, Hideo Itami, το link του θα είναι στο description, όσο το χάσετε μπορείτε να το βρείτε και σε αυτό εδώ, στα σχόλια να μου αφήσετε απόψεις, θετικά, αρνητικά, που βλέπετε με το gameplay της σκηνής των παιχτών, commentary, γραφικά, δεν ξέρω και εγώ τι άλλο, γιατί στο επόμενο Greek Report θα μιλήσω και για τα δύο αυτά clips και για ένα άλλο έξτρα το οποίο δεν θα ανέβει. Ωστόσο θέλω να ακούσω τις δικές σας απόψεις, θέλω να συμπεριλάβω ίσως κάποιες από αυτές στο επερχόμενο report και φυσικά να μου δώσετε και την αφορμή να μιλήσω για κάτι συγκεκριμένο που εσείς βλέπετε και πιστεύετε ότι χρειάζεται συζήτηση στο επόμενο επεισόδιο. Μέχρι την επόμενη φορά, show off! Truth is a former United States champion and a former co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship. Win a dance-off or two. Our Truth's moves in the ring and on the dance floor are equally exciting. That's what's up. Barrett looking to capitalize. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That... Display of power that was. Where did this explosion of offense come from? If his back wasn't hurt, known for his innovative offense, the high flying maneuvers, exciting kicks, and truth or consequences, which is part vertical suplex and part stunner. It's a move you have to see to believe, which I think sums up our truth as a whole. Well, truth's all business when it comes to bringing the pain to an opponent. Just look at his corkscrew scissor kick. I mean, that'll alter the range of motion in your neck real quick. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. Punch wreaking havoc in here. No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. You know, bad news, Barrett has had some memorable moments here in WWE. He won the first season of NXT. He led the evil group called Nexus. He's been in the core, and he's been an Intercontinental Champion. Barrett's been roughing up WWE's favorite heroes, and now, Barrett with a reversal. Look out, look out! What a slam, oh, this entire... Look at this offense. R-Truth's really... And there's the reversal. Oh, wow. He wants to do this in the ring. And I don't blame him one bit. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime. And leave you some change. Hey, and if you guys need... Oh, no. Little Jimmy, the end is over. Where's Little Jimmy? I don't see him. Shoulders down, is it enough? It may be. Two. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up. Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. In the ring! Bad news, Barrett is a merciless striker who shatters opponents' bones with clotheslines, boots, punches, knee lifts, and wasteland. It's why he calls it the Barrett Barrage. Bad news, Barrett. This is elect. There it is, the winds of change. Oh, man, that was brutal. The kickout's all that's saving. This match goes on. R-Truth had to dig down deep to get out of that. This is momentum that R-Truth can use to win this match. You have to wonder just how good it's going to happen out here on the floor. Man, there's no getting up from that. And this has got to be it. I think so. Two. And the shoulder's up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Just when you thought...